Good evening, class. I hope you're all doing good. And today I'm going to discuss something which is extremely relevant for now. It's about personal interview preparation techniques. You know, it is something which at this point is so crucial because...
Good evening, class. I hope you're all...
Good evening, class. I hope you're all doing good. And today I'm going to discuss something which is of great importance for the present scenario. I'm going to start this class on personal interview preparation tips for the IPM. This is specifically targeted at IPM, although it can also be for any of the other colleges. In fact, as we are talking, Symbiosis has come up with its list, its shortlist and its scorecard. Both the IIMs, the two big ones, which is Indore and Rohtak, GPMAT, the exam is awaited, so that's different. But the two big IIMs, which is the Rohtak and Indore, the big ones for those in class 12, who just crossed class 12, they have come up with their shortlist as well. So this is a great time. We need to talk about interview tips because at the end of the day, if you have been shortlisted so far, it's a great achievement. But if you cannot make it to your dream college, then you will forever in your life carry the tag of interview call getter. This is something which is great. You know, you were an interview call getter for the elite place, but you could not make it. The practical reality is you couldn't make it if that happens. So we need to avoid that as far as possible. In spite of a lot of my training and the others in my team, some of you will not get selected, which is fine because every college shortlists a few thousand students and selects a few hundred from there. There is something like a 10:1 ratio. So you may or may not get selected. That is fine. But you need to give your very best. Okay? That is something we need to see. If you cannot make it to an IIM, at least you should make it to a Symbiosis and so on and so forth. If you can't make it to your dream, at least the next level. So let us understand. I have also started a new series on the GradeUp app. Please download the GradeUp app and wahan pe we have very interesting, sort of sessions. And right now I've just started a series on personality development program. The first session was on interviews, the second on GDs, third on essay writing, and the fourth one will be on something pretty crucial, which is extempore. Okay, I will also do a session on sample questions of interviews. So, wo bhi hum karenge. Okay, so abhi ke liye to aage badhte hai. This is a new batch which has been launched. You can see some of the stellar faculty, some of the star faculty in our industry, they are part of this batch. I'm taking classes for the benefit of the students. You can call us at this number at the bottom of the screen for any further details. Right, the integrated program in management, the IPMAT, this is conducted by the IIM. Both the IIMs, which is Indore and Rohtak, they have their separate examinations. The candidates who clear the exam are then called for personal interview, and the final selection of the candidates will be made on the basis of the IPMAT entrance examination, the written test, and the IPMAT personal interview. Right, let's understand a few more things as part of this thing. Okay, this will be screened. The IPMAT 2021 candidates, they have been screened through a rigorous selection process which includes the following points. The application form must be filled correctly with no spelling errors, as the application process helps in evaluating the candidates' proficiency in academic and extracurriculars or co-curricular activities. The candidate is also evaluated on the basis of his or her logical, analytical reasoning, aptitude and well-versed efficiency in English and mathematics. The shortlisted candidates will then undergo a couple of tests, that is the written ability test and the personal interview. These tests are thereby taken to check and judge the candidates' skills and general awareness by the interviewers. So let's start with some interview questions. Right? What kind of questions can be asked? This is something I also discussed during the first interview session, which I conducted on the GradeUp app. So one of the first question is always tell me about yourself. So many of you might be confused about the validity of this question. Some of you might think that this question is asked because they are curious about your life, while they may be, but more importantly, they want to understand how clear you are about your life and career, what you want out of the next couple of years. Nobody wants you to know what is like 20, 30 years away, but the next couple of years, there should be a reason why you've entered for this course. If it's just the pay package that you've heard from somebody that you get 15, 20, 30, 50 lakhs a year, that's not going to work, honestly. You need to talk about the right path which can bring you here. Family background and place you belong to. Once again, it's not about personal questions, but if I ask you to tell me something about your city, it should be able to tell me a few things. Hometown or home state questions are very common in a lot of interviews, right? In CAT, for example, there's a CAP program, usse bahut common hai. So if you are from a certain state of India, it could be Uttar Pradesh, Bihar, Tamil Nadu, Kerala, West Bengal, Gujarat, Jammu and Kashmir, Punjab, any state of India, Manipur. So aapko apne state ke baare mein information hona chahiye. So main agar aapse poochu, you should be able to answer that. Both general knowledge as well as your personal experiences. Why do you want to join an IIM? Very much important. And of course, what are your strengths and weaknesses? These are the kind of things which are typically posed in the in all these interviews. Right? So why do you want to join? Of course, for IIM, it's an obvious question because you are the best. It's difficult to answer that. But you need to understand something about the course. Please read up the proper curriculum. Read up about the different courses, different subjects. They have something called a social internship. They also have rural experience. The first 3 years out of this five-year program, you will see it's something like a liberal arts course. It gives you all kinds of experiences. So you need to understand a few of those points as well. Also, what are your strengths and weaknesses? This is something which is absolutely critical to understand, because if you do not know about yourself, then it gives brings a very poor light on the situation, right? So need to know these things. I will discuss these individual questions as well on the app, not so much now, just broadly I'll tell you. So about your strengths, can be both qualitative in terms of your personality. It can also be based on the skills that you possess. So it could be a combination of the two. Weaknesses, similarly, it could be, something which eventually brings out your strength, you know. And see, whenever you talk of strength, they will ask you a follow-up question. They're likely to, at least I will if I was to be the panelist. They'll ask you that, oh, what are you planning to, how have you leveraged your strength? If I say I was always good at general knowledge, I am a voracious reader and I'm teaching students at GradeUp general knowledge, helping them build their career, I think that is where I have used my ability. Weakness, if you have a certain weakness, just stating your weakness does not help. One will always do a follow-up question, what are you doing to go past that, to bridge the gap, right? That is something which is often asked as the next one. So, in cheezo ko please prepare kar lijiye. Why do you want to join? We've discussed this. Have you got calls from any other institute? If it's an IIM, it's a very easy question. You just say that, yes, I have, but I will choose you if I get through here. Although, you could often be paired against other kinds of exams, because all of you, some of you may have even given CLAT or the law exam. Some of you may have given engineering, medical, who knows, but engineering, very common. Lots of people go for JEE and the IPM. And some students, even if you haven't given any of these entrances, definitely you've appeared in class 12 boards. There were no boards this year, but you get my point, under normal circumstances. And this year, of course, even if you haven't given boards, you will get a class 12 score. So are you more interested in an IIM Indore, 5-year integrated, or if you can make it to an SRCC, a St. Stephen's or a St. Xavier's or a Sydenham College or a Presidency, Jadavpur University, LSR, The Hindu College, what will you prefer, right? So, merit-based college or entrance-based IIM. So, it can be any of them. You need to have a proper answer. We'll discuss these answers individually, all of these. Hobbies, extremely important, because hobby-based questions are obvious. This is obvious. This is very crucial. What are your hobbies reflects in many ways what you are. What you've learned from your hobbies is also very important. And of course, you should have that passion should come out that, yes, I'm truly interested in this particular thing. Where do you want to see yourself after 5 years? This is one more thing which is often asked. If it's an IIM, it's difficult to answer because 5 years later I'll be at IIM because it's a 5-year course. But if it's a 3-year program like at Shahid Sukhdev College of Business Studies or Symbiosis University, you can always say that after three years I'll do an MBA or I'll go for a job, etc., etc. Whatever you do, never use the word placements. Placements and money and package, these are dirty words when it comes to interviews. You can always say exposure, the kind of exposure this college will give me, the kind of internships. You can mention internships because internships are a part of the curriculum. It's an academic part where you need to prepare a presentation, you file a report, you are graded on that. But placements, of course, it is understood. You can talk about the brilliant alumni list in your college. Of course, alumni eventually helps you to get placements. Exposure helps you in that. But you don't directly mention that P word or package. Package of placements. None of these two P words are to be used. Most important things to remember during the interview. Let's take a look at these. Dressed in a proper formal outfit. Okay? So, proper white shirt, trouser, etc. If you can wear a red tie or a black tie, even better. Even if tie is not possible, but at least a shirt has to be done. Take deep breath. If you get nervous, you just need to be confident with what you say in the interview. Even if you are bluffing in interview, always remember to be confident. Ideally, don't bluff, but at times one may need to. Like if you guys suddenly ask me, so as a general knowledge teacher, I consider myself to some extent, at least at this level, a reasonable expert when it comes to topics like history, geography, economics, polity, you know, or miscellaneous, even current affairs. But I'm not very good at science, I'll be honest with you. So I often need to, not bluff, but I need to find a way. I need to manage things. So this is something which you guys will also have to eventually get it right. During the interview, do not forget to greet the interview and smile. Please, a smile can do many good things. So be cheerful during the interview. Okay, there's this code which we are running, flat 25% off you will receive as a result of this. So do make use of this as much as possible. Yeah, make use of this. It's called New 25. Isko use karenge to aapko 25% off milega. 30,000 ka jo course hai, wo 22,500 ho jayega. So guys, please put in your questions. I'm following the chat window. Do write down your questions. I'll be happy to answer your questions. Right, there's also a grade up super. This is the offer which we are presently running, and of course, we are also there on the Google Play Store. This session that you guys have watched on YouTube, please press the bell icon. Once you press the bell icon, you will receive regular notifications to my classes and download our app. Once you've downloaded our app, you will understand why we always say, Sahi prep hai toh, life set hai. So, practice topic wise quizzes and keep attending live classes. You can see our ratings are pretty handy on Google Play. It'll get even better with more number of students joining our family, right? So, reminder once again, I've just finished my series on static GK. You can watch the recordings on the app, but right now I'm going through this series on interviews tips. So, usko please, let's do as well as possible. What say? You can tell me. Right, I'll keep it open for a couple of minutes, maybe a minute or two, maybe about a minute, and you can ask me if you have any questions regarding that. Okay, then wonderful interacting with all of you. Let's wrap it up for now. Thank you so much, guys. See you all very soon. Thank you. Do send me your questions. I'll be happy to answer them. Thank you. Thank you.